police community game in Delaware County drew a big crowd tonight.
Members of the Haverford Township Police Department faced off against the Haverford High School football team. It's all part of a program to build a better relationship between police officers and children in the community. In the future, there will be basketball, baseball, and softball games as well. It's pretty good athletes out there looking good.
Look at that.
They're not gonna get him. Oh, great catch.